of the first songs I ever wrote. Maybe the second or third. I don't know what key did I do it in. This is not a cutaway. I always wrote songs because I needed help and writing helped me. Moving out at 15 is very scary. But my life was honestly very scary before that. And so I wrote songs that felt like medicine. They were the things I wished somebody would tell me. Bye.